So this guy, Mike Milbury, he said something that isn't up to standards with the job that he has as an NHL analyst for NBC Sports. You really want to hear it? Well, here's the footage. Okay, so if you haven't heard it clearly, apparently Mike Milbury kind of said some unnecessary stuff. And some people are outraged, some are not. And the point to where he had to be fired is a point where the NHL had to send a statement from the National Hockey League, which says that the NHL condemns the insensitive and insulting comment that Mike Milbury made during last night's broadcast, and we have communicated our feelings to NBC. The comment did not reflect the NHL's values and commitment to making our game more inclusive and welcoming to all.
Cancel culture in 2020 has officially gone way too far. We're not canceling Mike Milbury for saying NHL players shouldn't be distracted because there are no women in the bubble. If you do that, if you cancel him for saying that, we as a whole should not be allowed to joke about the fact that the NBA basically insinuated that Instagram models can't come into their bubble. And I don't know about you, but I'm going to be laughing at that probably until the day I die. Should Milbury have said it? Probably not. Was it stupid? Yeah. But you know what else he said that was a little silly? That building in Toronto is the Space Needle. So let's consider where it's coming from. I don't think he meant to be offensive at all. Just like none of us mean to be offensive when we joke about no Instagram models going to meet up with NBA players in their bubble. Let's all take a deep breath in and exhale. There's so much going on in the world, guys. Going after Mike Milbury for this just ain't it.
I spent a good 5 minutes this morning at home on my stationary bike, rate spinning while typing out and subsequently deleting a tweet in response to Mike Milbury's asinine comments Thursday night on an NBC broadcast of the Islanders Capitals game. Milbury, during a discussion about the efficacy of the NHL's playoff bubble and the dearth of distractions for players, chimed into added that we're not even any women here to disrupt your concentration. Still seeing more than 12 hours later, I settled on something so unemotional and professional. This is an exercise I've become accustomed to because in addition to adhering to the editorial guidelines of the Athletic, Women Business, and likely all others are constantly modulating. I don't think the cancel culture is necessary right now or ever, but what you guys think, I guess.